This is one of my favorite jumps right here. Alright, well, that's fine. Time for an experiment. I don't think it can do it. I think that's too tall. Oh yeah, no, no way. Have fun. Gotta get this transfer right. It's like temperamental of which way it wants to steer. Sometimes it steers to the left, sometimes it steers to the right. Not doing that jump today. Why did it just like you speed up just a smidge. So this is currently on 3S, but I kind of run it at a speed where it's like 2S. Because I find that sometimes on throttle, on 3S, if you put it all the way up, it hits the brakes. But I also find that it runs a little bit longer if you underrun a 3S. Oh, that was really smooth, but upside down. Did it that time, kinda. That speed. On 3S, the difference between batteries is ridiculous. I've never made that jump. I wasn't even trying to. It just helps that every time. Oh, barely made it up. Oh, the front wheel didn't look like it had a fun time either. Oh, that's fine. Oh, caught it. Knew it was coming for me. I knew it. I felt it. Oh, okay, bye. I think the back is squatted a little bit lower than it usually would, but I think it's helping it get over those curbs. That was almost a stoppie. Oh, that was my fault completely. So within about a day or two, I should have a Rival MT10 as well. This truck's been fun, but not so good in grass. Good here. Oh. Something doesn't sound quite right. That works. Just making sure the battery was still in there. That was smooth. That was pretty cool. Oh, that's not good! Oh! Whoops. Let's try this again. Too much! Ow! Oh, that's... Oh, it's not. It's not. It's not happy about it. Alright, we'll try this one or two more times. Kill me. Oh, that one was pretty good. Alright, that's fine. Oh, my fault. I was gonna run up that ramp too, and then I was like, wait, it's down here. Well, I tried to get up there. Something doesn't look quite right. Oh! Come on, you can do it. We all know you can. Ooh. Oh. That was going that way. Oh, that was almost good. Oh, it's a perfect cartwheel, but... Huh, that was weird. So it seems like if you let it roll backwards and then try to get it in reverse, I don't know, it gets wonky. Oop. I'm good.
Oh.
He's like, nah, I'm just gonna stay over here where I don't really get hurt that much. Oh, well, sorry. Hey, you see that? Wonder if it's overheating. Probably. Based on how much my skin sizzled. Alright, we'll let it cool down. Do have to go soon. Be back. Alright, we're back. I didn't actually let it cool down that long, but I gotta go soon, so we'll run it. That crack went higher than I thought. That was for you. You're welcome. The burp, I mean. Oh, right on the left wheel. Oh. Why does it squeak like that on ramps? Oh. Oh. Couldn't have just. Like, that's not gonna work. I'm not gonna even do it. You would think this would be the easier thing to drive up, but for some reason it always just sends it one direction or the other. It's actually kind of fun though. Where is it? Can't see it. Ah. Oh. Turn the speed up just a smidge more. See, like, it struggles. Gets through it, but I think it puts more wear on the diffs than it probably should. Oh, stick. Come on, get out of there. Ah. Drive up these two. Oh wow, that worked really well. Wait, hold up. I feel bad for it doing it. All right, that's it. It's got some sticks. No breakages today, no pins lost. Pretty good. MT10 coming soon.